Man, it's a rough game out here, you know what I mean? Trying to win ain't easy, you know what I'm saying?
Well, there he is, he's down once more, weighted down by grief and shame. 0-1 is still the score, and once again, he's the one to blame. He's the man of fancy words, tremendous plans, given a chance to rule the world by the power of his own hands. But sitting on the bench, he learns that sin never cooperates. For once, he feels the burn, the slap of shame that stings his face. The word you're out still loudly rings, sent to a seat by 3 strikes. He still misses with every swing, it's like he never gets it right. Keep trusting, keep praying. Taunting, you're so weak. That is why he's unaware that at rock bottom I still speak. I've been saying I'm here, my son, right at your side all along. You need my strength to overcome, my words to guide you when you're wrong. You've been weak when I'm weak enough. At your weakest, turn to me, for in your weakness I show up. Is then your trust is truly real. We've come too far to turn back right now. Too much gain to be lost. I gave my heart, I made a vow, I paid with blood, I pour a cross. About to throw away the investment that I put in you, the strides you've made, the words you pray. You come so far but not through. If only you had faith to see the way your life it will be used. You would never fear defeat when I'm with you. You cannot lose, it's not over, you just begun. Soon you will be up again. You're focused on what has been done. I'm focused on the very end. You must be strong and press on. Only fools quit at the start.
Yo, Theo, I got you, man. Home run, baby.